fuck? Oh, that is so much fun.
Yep, that's me. I've just seen my life flash before my eyes, and I need to change my underpants. So, how did I get here? How did I reach a point in my life where an exploding film canister nearly gave me a heart attack? Well, that's a long story that begins way back in 1984, when a little movie called Ghostbusters was released in cinemas. I knew back then that when I grew up, I wanted to become a Ghostbuster, so I made it happen. Hi, I'm Matt, I'm a Ghostbuster, and I do science stuff.